You know a guy's a nerd if he pulls over to take a picture of his odometer because it's showing the Fibonacci sequence. But it takes a special kind of nerd to have reset his tripodometer 132.1 miles ahead of time in anticipation.